What is up, people? Let's start where we left off yesterday with mission 2, and let's begin.
I need to catch up to V fast.
What the fuck is happening over here?
What a mess.
Hey, come here, stupid shit. Well, that's huge, man. Yeah. So these are stylish ranks. Most of the Devil May Cry 5 people in general know that what this is, so I won't be explaining. This music, man, this music. Adrenaline rush.
What are demons doing in a city like this?
Yeah, Doc Ock is here. Okay, stop, just stop, you stupid.
Not making it easy for me, huh?
You just have a bad aim. Okay. Wow. Perfect slice of a car. Look who's here. Get out of my way. You are not dead yet. You will be now. Chiaro Mondo Hotel. Okay, I see something over here. Nice.
Looks like I'm gonna make it there before you do, V.
Yeah, wait, we am coming to save you, don't worry. Don't die yet.
Trying to stop me? Oh, whatever shall I do?
Summon this. So any demonic life form is blocking. Okay. Cannot open this. So what am I supposed to do over here?
Yeah, I can make this work.
Okay, this is a parasite. It feeds on weakened parts of life form, destroying its internal structure. Now use it. Yeah, go inside. Yeah, just destroy that.
Should have just hacked my way through. He doesn't seem like a demon to me.
Okay, that's
Wait, which way did I come from again?
So if you lost your way, press and hold mouse 3 to orient the camera towards your next objective. Okay, look here. Press and hold. Okay. Oh, that's a nice feature for noobs like me.
This again.
I need to find that parasite. Yeah, there it is. Go there, little parasite. Destroy that shit. V, where is V? Can't see him. I guess this is the way. As you progress through missions, you will come across special patterns sprawled on the parts of environment such as the walls, ceiling and ground. Okay. Okay, so we have to stand in that glowing part and realign it so that we can start up a secret mission. But I don't find any glowing part over here. How do I do it? Let's I won't be doing all the secret missions because of the gameplay time, but yeah, as this is the first one, I'll do it. Oh damn, got it. Style points. Wait, I got it second. Nice one. That's a reward. And what is it? Blue of Fragment. Okay. So gathering 4 of these will increase our total HP. Okay, I think I lost my way. This is the way. But where from here? Oh, didn't see this. Yes, just won't understand. What a dodge. Still be. That's kinda sad. Whoa, that's huge, man.
Getting really sick of this stupid tree.
The combat is so good, man. I just like playing games like these. This and then God of War, which I just played recently. But I didn't upload the full walkthrough because the PlayStation was borrowed from a friend of mine. But yeah, the fight mechanics is what I dig for, and yeah, this game had it all. Whoa. Okay, 2 of them. Okay. Yeah. We have the bug.
Oh man, I'm getting sick of this.
Even he is getting bored of opening the doors like this with bugs.
Not gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Yeah, who's not gonna like an arm that enhances your power?
Phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third week rule?
Tell you what, you call me from now on, and I'll hustle on over.
Oh, really? This chick seems like she's high every time. These red ops to redeem different things.
Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
Oh.
I really worked up a sweat on that one.
So, we have 14,000 red ops. And we'll take the table. What is table offer? And took that good air hike. Yeah, double jump is the first thing. Oh, 20,000. Great. Let's learn the small things then. Okay, I guess speed is a good thing, right? Yep. And in Devil Breakers, you can expand it. No, I don't know that much right now, so not spending orbs in that. Let's just do it. Shift plus direction plus space. Yeah, this is just normal. Okay, quit customization. So, map seems good. Running through all the destroyed buildings over here. And okay, oh, a random van. Wow, really perfect throw.
Somebody call a doctor.
Human. I wasn't expecting any survivors.
Seems like a boss fight.
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to move the underworld.
Yeah, big guy.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Yeah, just wreck him and then say no offense. Nice one. Incandescent Colossus. Know how to dodge.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill.
Need to stop jumping and see his pattern. Nice. Get out of way. No. Damn. Second hit. Get out. Now I'm just hitting me too. Okay, it's not effective. Stop it. He's about to die. Stop hitting. Get out. Yeah. Keep changing terrains all you want. Oh, what? That I had it as a breaker. Okay, it's time to finish this. Just die already. Thank you.
Yeah.
Seems like V is here.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Rest in peace, Goliath.
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Looks like a real page turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
And there she is.
I know I'm late, shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Ooh-wee. I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Well, your quality control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
Truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan. Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot. Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now. And if I don't see you along the way, I'll see you at the bottom of the Clyphod.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now.
I can't read minds. Ooh, well, yeah.
So this is it, guys. I'll be ending this part over here. Stay tuned for next part, which will be coming tomorrow. Till then, see ya.